Mike E. Winfield. Hey, man, great to talk to you. How you doing?
Hey, you know what? Amazing, you know, and it's crazy. I mean, I literally just flew in, so I'm pulling an all-nighter right here.
I love
it. And that's the way of the game. That's how it's supposed to be.
That's it. Now, what do you got, two shows tonight or one show?
What are we doing?
I don't know. It's Thursday.
One show.
You got one show tonight. You got a 7:30 tonight, two tomorrow, two Saturday. Big stuff coming. Yeah, you excited?
I'm so excited because guess what? Your fans of your show, they hit me up on social media and they tell me they were listening and they actually show up at the show.
They do.
Unbelievable.
Isn't that crazy how that works? Think about how that works. Hey, I'm going to be there on Saturday. I'm going to come and see you. Yeah,
the word on the street is you've been getting on some stages.
I have been. Believe it or not, Mike, I've got a nice tight 10-minute set now. I can go as long as 18. How about that?
Whoa, that's impressive.
But hey, it's all you on Saturday. I'm not doing any work Saturday. I'm coming to enjoy the show, and I got some friends to introduce you to. It's going to be a great night.
Hey, I'm excited. You know, I need a break too, man. Like, we're on the off season of Little League. You know, I'm a Little League coach, man. A lot of people don't know that.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, man. I get my Little League coach on, and it's exciting too. You know, I don't know if you've ever coached 7-year-olds, but they don't belong on the field, you know. So that's a new experience, man. I had a kid go up the bat with a Spider-Man mask. That's just a thing they do, you know.
You know what? Coaching Little League, stand-up comedy's easier.
Oh, no, by far. I'd rather tell a joke any day. But let me tell you, you know, teaching kids, man, it does. It does give you a fulfillment because you learn from them. You know, I had the other team's pitcher start crying because I made my kid take off a Spider-Man mask. It's terrible. I couldn't understand it. And I went to the coach. I'm like, why is he crying? He's like, well, he's never pitched a Spider-Man. And I just know, man, it's a different world, you know? So I'm enjoying the break off. I want to tell jokes. That's what I think I'm supposed to do.
It's your destiny. It's your destiny. That's it. Hey, what's the new special? Talk about that. You got a big, you got your hour comedy special out, right?
Oh, yeah. My Side of the Story, which pretty much speaks for itself. I go up there, and I don't know if anyone's ever been in a relationship or married, but I feel like I'm going to cover every part from the man's perspective. You know, there's a few sides where I might, you know, understand where a woman's coming from, but a good 98% is me getting a lot of things off my chest about my marriage to an older woman and having a stepson where we're like the same age. So that's my angle coming in.
That's awesome. That is great. Hey, so the show today, you got to get some sleep between now and then, right? Or you're all ready to go. You're going to start writing new stuff. What's going to happen?
I don't know what's going to happen. I got my book in front of me. I got some coffee, and I don't know what's going to happen. I think I'm just going to go till the wheels fall off, and hopefully they don't fall off like right before showtime. So, yeah, man, it's just all about these jokes, man. People need to get away from this real life stuff
right, for
at least an hour and a half. I'm going to give you an hour and a half to leave your kids at school or wherever you leave them and come and laugh and get away from all this madness that's going on because we need a break.
Mike, I am so with you 100%.